Sophie Gradon's death was reported earlier today. Her current boyfriend posted on his Facebook page, "I will never forget that smile. I love you, sir, so much, baby. You're my world. Forever and always." Sick. It is currently unknown what Sophie's cause of death was. However, a spokesperson for Northumbria Police told the Mirror, "At about 8:27 p.m. yesterday, June 20th, police attended a property in Medburn, Portland, where sadly a 32-year-old woman was found deceased. There are not believed to be any suspicious circumstances surrounding her death. A report will now be prepared for the coroner." The star appeared in Love Island 2016 and entered on day one. Newcastle-born Sophie got all the way to day 39 before she walked out. She was partnered with Tom Powell up until day 32. The pair were involved in many of the hilarious moments on the show, including one particularly saucy game. Each girl had to make a clay model of the partner's penis. The game went down in Love Island history and Sophie was the eventual winner of it. Sophie then went on to find romance with Katie Sarmon and they were part of Love Island's first ever same-sex couple. The move prompted a big reaction from fans, who were overjoyed to see her couple up with Katie. Following on from that, ITV bosses are thought to have considered bringing in a same-sex version of the show. A source told the Daily Star in 2017, "The heterosexual couples this year have been amazing entertainment, but there is a feeling among producers that there could be more representation of the LGBT community. In 2017, they know they can't go on forever pretending the gay community doesn't exist. It's only a matter of time." Meanwhile, Love Island stars have been paying tribute to the former Miss Great Britain star on Twitter. Last year's winner Amber Davies shared, "I am absolutely in shock at Sophie Gradon. What a beautiful woman you were. RIP." Alex Bowen added, "We had lots of little chats and so many laughs. You were the shoulder to cry on and a beautiful person with a beautiful soul. Shine bright in that sky, Sophie Gradon." Love Island host Caroline Flack shared, "So very sad. Such a beautiful soul. Such a beautiful smile. Thoughts and love with friends and family at Sophie Gradon." Olivia Buckland posted, "Awful, awful news this morning. I am gutted. I am so sorry the world failed you. You were such an intricate, creative, intelligent soul. Words fail me. You helped us through so much. Your smile was one in a million. The world failed. I send all my love and my thoughts
to you today, to your family and your loved ones. I cannot work out what to say. RIP you beautiful, beautiful woman. I'm so lucky to have met you."
Anderson said, "RIP at Sophie Gradon. This world is cruel. I can't believe what I've just read. You beautiful angel. I have no words. I'm in so much pain. A beautiful friend and person. It hasn't sunk in."